Hello students, today we are going to solve some inorganic questions. See first question, which complex among the following gives a white precipitate on treatment with aqueous solution of barium chloride? See option A, PtNH3 4Br2Cl2. Second, CONH3 5SO4NO2. Then third, CONH3 5NO2SO4. And fourth, PtNH3 4Cl2Br. Then which complex gives white precipitate? It gives white precipitate on treatment with aqueous solution of barium chloride. See here, option number third, this CONH3 5NO2SO4, it gives white precipitate on treatment with barium chloride. See solution, this CONH3, right here, this CONH3 5NO2SO4. This complex of CO, it breaking, then here gives CONH3 5NO2 2+, plus here formation of SO4 2-, and this SO4 2- ion is react with barium chloride, then here formation of white precipitate. See, this barium chloride, that is BaCl2, is treatment with this SO4 2- solution. Then here formation of BaSO4 white precipitate solution. Here formation of BaSO4 and this BaSO4, it gives white precipitate. Then here formation of Cl- ions. This BaSO4, it form white precipitate when this CONH3 5NO2SO4 is treated with barium chloride. Then second question. When CSO4 solution in water is treated with concentrated HCl, it turns violet, yellow, purple or green coloration. This CSO4 solution in water, that is this CSO4, is react with water, then here formation of CuH2O6 2+ ions. It is a CSO4 solution in water, it gives octahedral complex and it is a blue colored solution. This CSO4 solution is react with water, here formation of blue hydrated compound, that is CuH2O6 2+, and this CuH2O6 2+, that is solution in water, is treated with concentrated HCl. See here, this CuH2O6 2+ solution is react with concentrated HCl, that is 4 molecule of concentrated HCl, then here formation of CuCl4 2- plus 6 water molecule. CuH2O6 2+ is treated with concentrated HCl. It gives CuCl4 2- ions, that is here formation of tetrahedral complexes, because this 4Cl is attached to this Cu. This is a tetrahedral complex, and this tetrahedral complex, it is a yellowish color. Then here this blue colored octahedral blue colored solution is converted into tetrahedral yellowish colored solution when it treated with concentrated HCl. That is here formation of this yellow colored solution of CuCl4 2-. Then next question, which among the following is used to treatment of cancer? See first, cis-PtEn2Cl2. Second, cis-PtCl2NH3 2. Third, trans-PtEn2Cl2. And fourth, trans-PtCl2NH3 2. Out of these four, this cis-PtCl2NH3 2, it is a used treatment of cancer. cis-PtCl2NH3 2, it is used to treatment of cancer. See here, this is a platinum, it is a central, then 2-chlorine and 2NH3 group is attached to platinum, and in the form of cis manner, that is this Cl, second Cl, it is same to each other. This NH3 and second NH3 group, it is attached to same side of this platinum. It is called as cis-PtCl2NH3 2. This cis form of platinum, it is used for treatment of cancer, or it is also called as cisplatin. This complex, it is also called as cisplatin. Then see here, this trans, that is PtCl2. This PtCl2 Cl is opposite to each other, and this ammonia, it is opposite to each other. It is a cis, it is a transplatin. This transplatin, it is an inactive compound. Therefore, it is not used for treatment of cancer. Instead of this trans, here use cisplatin. It is an active complex of platinum, and it is used for treatment of cancer. The next question: the bacteriostatic antibiotic from the following is the bacteriostatic antibiotic from the following is A. Tetracycline, B. Aminoglycosides, penicillin, and ofloxacin. We know that this antibiotic, it is a two type. One, it is a bacteriostatic, and second, it is a bactericidal antibiotic. Then out of these four, this tetracycline, it is a bacteriostatic antibiotic. This remaining three, it is a bactericidal antibiotic compounds. Then we see another question. See next question. Which of the following bond has maximum bond length? Here, maximum bond length. One, it is a CO, second CH, third carbon-carbon, and fourth Cl. Out of these four, this CH, it is a maximum bond length. Then next, the ionic charge on chromate and dichromate ion is? See question, ionic charge on chromate and dichromate ion is? -2, -2, -3, -2, -2, -4, and -4, -2. Here write first ions of this chromate and dichromate. First, chromate ion, and second it is a dichromate ion. Then chromate ions means CrO4 2-. This is a chromate ion, and Cr2O7 2-, it is a dichromate ion. Then here find out ionic charge on this chromate ion and dichromate ion. This ionic charge of chromate ion and dichromate ion, it is calculated by charge on chromium ion plus charge on chromium ion plus charge on oxygen ion. This ionic charge of complex, it is calculated by charge on chromium ion plus charge on oxygen ion. This charge on chromium ion means oxidation state of this chromium. Then find out first oxidation state of this CrO4- madla chromium. Here find out first oxidation state of this chromium. See, CrO4 2-. Suppose this chromium, it is X minus 4 into each oxygen, it carry -2 charge. Is equal to this charge -2. This X is equal to -8 is equal to -2. That is oxidation state of this chromium, it is a 6. This charge on chromium ion in CrO4-, it is a 6. Plus charge on oxygen ion. See here in this complex, here 4 molecule of oxygen into charge on oxygen ion. Each oxygen ion, it carry -2 charge. Therefore 6 plus this 8, that is -8 is equal to -2. This is a ionic charge of this CrO4 2- ions. Then second, dichromate ion, formula Cr2O7 2-. Here also this charge, ionic charge, it is calculated by this formula. Here first calculate oxidation state of chromium. See here Cr2O7 2-. Then this chromium, it is a 2, that is 2x minus 7 into -2 is equal to -2. Then 2x minus, this is a minus 14 is equal to -2. That is x, 2x is equal to 12, and x is equal to 2. Then here x is equal to 6. Then in Cr2O7 2-, here also oxidation state of this chromium, it is a plus 6. Then here this 6 charge on chromium 6 plus here number of oxygen, it's 7 into each oxygen, it carry -2 charge. Then 6 minus 14 is equal to, here this chromium, it is a 2 chromium, that is 2 chromium, and each chromium, it carry plus 6 charge. Therefore here 6 into 12, it is a 6 into 2, it is a 12, that is charge on this ion, it is a 12 minus 14, it give minus 2. It is a ionic charge on this dichromate ion. Means in both chromate ion and dichromate ion, it give ionic charge minus 2 and minus 2. See, first option, ionic charge on chromate ion and dichromate ion, it is a minus 2 and minus 2. Then we see next question. What is the HSH bond angle in H2S? Here gives H2S and bond angle in HSS is. There he writes structure here. This hydrogen, sulfur and hydrogen. Then here give bond angle 104.5 degree. Second 92.1 degree. Third 91 degree and fourth 90 degree. Here bond angle in between hydrogen, sulfur and hydrogen, it is a 92.1 degree. That is here answer number second, 92.1 degree. Then see this 104.1 degree, it is a bond angle in between water molecule. This hydrogen, oxygen and hydrogen. This bond angle in hydrogen, oxygen and hydrogen, it is a 104.5 degree. Then see third 91. This 91 degree, it is a bond angle in between hydrogen, selenium and hydrogen. It is a 91 and this 90, it is a hydrogen, tellurium and hydrogen. 90 degree. Baga, H2S, it is a 91. H2O, it is a 104. H2SE, it is a 91 and H2T, it is a 90 degree. Then here bond angle of oxygen, sulfur, selenium and tellurium decreases. Oxygen, that is H2S, H2O, H2S, H2SE and H2T. This bond angle of 16 group element, it is decreases from oxygen to tellurium. Then next question. Which among the following group 15 element does not exhibit allotropy? Here group 15 element does not exhibit allotropy. This allotropy means one single substance, it exhibit different many form. It is called as allotrope. And this which of the following compound is not exhibit allotropy? Here nitrogen, arsenic, antimony and bismuth. Then this bismuth, it is a not exhibit allotropy. This is a monovalent ion. This bismuth, it is a monovalent ion. See first nitrogen. This nitrogen, it give two allotrope, alpha nitrogen and beta nitrogen. Then this arsenic, it give three allotropic form, that is gray metallic, second yellow and third black arsenic. Then this antimony, it is also give three allotropic form, that is first stable metallic, second arsenic yellow, or it is also called as alpha antimony, and third explosive antimony. This is the allotropic form of this nitrogen, arsenic and antimony, but this bismuth, it is a monovalent, is not exhibit allotropic form. Then see another question. Which of the following is not a property of red phosphorus? Here, which of the following is not a property of red phosphorus? We know that this phosphorus, it gives three allotropes. This phosphorus, it gives three allotropes. One, it is a white phosphorus. Second, it is a red phosphorus. And third, it is a black phosphorus. Then here give question, not property of this red phosphorus. See here, this red phosphorus, it is a polymeric nature. This is a tetrahedral unit, that is this phosphorus, second phosphorus, third and fourth. This phosphorus is attached to. Then here form covalent bond. It is called as, it is a red phosphorus and this red phosphorus, it is a tetrahedral unit. Then here, following it is a not property of this red phosphorus. See first. This red phosphorus, it is insoluble in CS2. It is a correct statement. This red phosphorus, it is insoluble in CS2 as well as C6H6. Then second, it does not show chemiluminescence by action of air. It is also correct. Then third, It form phosphine when is treated with hot NaOH. It is a not property of red phosphorus. It is a not property of red phosphorus. This red phosphorus, it is not react with hot NaOH. And here not formation of phosphine. That is here not formation of this pH3. It is a non-poisonous. It is a correct property of this red phosphorus. This red phosphorus, it is a not react with hot NaOH and it not form pH3. Then correct answer of this question, it is a third. It form phosphine when treated with hot NaOH. Then see another question. Which hydride among the following is strongest reducing agent? See ASH3, BiH3, PH3 and SbH3. This is a hydrides of 15 group elements. This is a hydrides of 15 group element, that is nitrogen, phosphorus, arsenic, antimony and bismuth. And this hydrides, it is a 15 group elements hydrides. Then here, reducing property of this hydrides of 15 group element, it is increases from nitrogen to bismuth. That is NH3 to BiH3. Here, reducing property of 15 group element, it is increases from nitrogen to bismuth. That is here, out of this 4, this BiH3, it is a strongest reducing agent. See here, hydrides of this 15 group element, it increases nitrogen to bismuth. That is NH3, it less than pH3, than ASH3, than antimony, and than bismuth. This is the strongest reducing agent among this 15 group element. This is some inorganic question, and this all question it asked in MHT CET 2019 question paper. Thank you so much.